What up, what up? Sorry for the delay in vlogs. I think the last one was a little over a week ago. I try to do about a week each one, but I'm in the process of moving. And I'm lucky enough that my brother and his girlfriend let me stay with them for a little bit, so I moved into their place until I find a place of my own. But anyways, we left off talking about how I might tell my parents that I'm gay post-op. I'm going to have a surgery in the summer. I was going to have a surgery in the summer in July, I believe it was. So like during recovery, I was thinking about telling them. But we're going to hold off on that one. I apologize till the next video. I have one more story I want to share before we get to that. So in between seeing the counselor and having that surgery, I remember having a house party at my college house that I had with my, how many, three other buddies? Four other buddies, so it was five people total. Anyways, we had a party, and I don't remember what exactly happened, but I remember this conversation, and I'll never forget it. My friend looked over at me. I don't want to use names, but my friend, a girl, she looked over at me, and she asked me if everything was all right. So either I looked like I was upset, confused, I don't know, tired, or she just, you know, is everything all right? What's going on? And I remember doing this. I remember pointing my head, and I said, something's not right, but it's okay. And she's like, what do you mean? I said, I don't know, just something up here. I got to figure out. It's not right. It's just interesting to look back at, you know, I don't, you know, even after I started seeing the counselor and started my coming out process, it was still, I still didn't fully accept it. I don't think I really accepted it until I started to tell my family. So to have that incident, it's just interesting. It's just interesting to think about, to, you know, between starting to tell the counselor, starting to accept it on my own, and my friend. You know, I had these moments where I just was zoned out, probably. I just wasn't myself. I was in another world, and that was definitely one of them. But anyways, the song for this vlog, it's called Secrets. Let's start from the beginning. There we go. It's called Secrets by One Republic. It's another Christian band, but they're way more mainstream. I'm sure at least 90% of you that watch this video have heard of One Republic, and they're awesome. I'll let it play for a little bit. My life gets kind of boring. Need something that I can confess. Till on my sleeves I stained red from all the truth that I've said. Come by it honestly, I swear. Thought you saw me wink, no, I've been on the brink. So tell me what you want to hear. Something that'll light those ears. Sick of all the insincere. So I'm gonna give all my secrets away. Anyways, if you haven't heard it, I'm sure you kind of get the point. It's about secrets. I'm not sure specifically why they wrote it, but I remember constantly listening to that song when I was at the gym or walking to class or whatever reason I had my headphones on, and it was something that motivated me, that kept me going. It was something that I held on to because it was, you know, it was about a secret. It was about, you know, letting go of something so you can live your life. You know, and it was tough because, yeah, it was a secret for me. It's weird. I think about this all the time. It was a secret for me, but I never really knew what was going on the whole time. The whole time I struggled with it from childhood to until I actually came out, I wasn't always conscious of that secret. I wasn't always conscious of that struggle. I got so used to it. It was just weird, super weird. But anyways, that's the song for the vlog. I hope you guys like it. Great song. And the next vlog, I'll tell you what happened during post-op of that crazy hip surgery I had. Peace.